AltaGamer 2004, and we are back. Resident Evil 2. Oh my good lord, last time. If you're watching this, okay, yes, thank you. If you're watching this, last time, I had to redo my William Birkin fight, which went a lot smoother now that I knew it was coming. Ran into Chief Irons. Got destroyed by some liquors. And then got chased around the entire precinct by Mr. X. And the very last thing was Sherry tried to escape Chief Irons' capture. Only for him to get... Oh, that's him stomping around. Okay. I forgot Mr. X is still stomping around. He will never go away. Chief Irons got impregnated, if that's the word for it. He got the G-embryo shoved down his throat. So I can't wait to fight the G-mutagen. And to get away from Mr. X. I also found the Stars badge, but I have no way of getting back to that spot. And now we are gonna go rescue Sherry.
You okay?
Oh, what? No! Where did you come from? Grab that on the fly and run, Claire, run! Is he gonna chase me through the city? This is Nemesis! I'm half tempted to take shots at him to try and slow him down, but I know that's just a waste of ammo. I just kinda gotta duck and dodge, dip and dive between cars. Use my Dead by Daylight looping knowledge. Oh, there's a zombie on that gate! He's right behind me! Okay, okay. Bye, Mr. X.
That's the only way forward.
Oh my god, he was right behind me. I just need you down and out of my way for right now. Oh, hey! This is reminiscent of the... Oh! Okay, I still hear another one. Nope, that's not a door. There it is.
Jesus.
Direct hit that time. Survive that. Well, I'm out of flame rounds. Oh, come on, enough! Oh, hey, no, 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 no!
You bastard!
No, no, no! Dogs do not climb fences. I mean, I guess they can, but no. Oh, there's still another one out there. You know what? Screw it. All right, now I'm out of grenade launcher rounds, and I'm almost out of ammo. I've got 2 shots left. Oh, hey, no, wait, I do still have 1 acid round left. I'm gonna hold on to it. Hopefully. They're giving me a lot of blue herbs. I hate to do this, but... I'm gonna have to dash.
That's gotta be the orphanage.
I don't have the ammo to keep killing dogs.
Hang on, Sherry.
I'm picking up a lot of submachine gun rounds. I don't have a submachine gun yet. Okay, well, that door was chained.
Hello? I have the pendant!
Mr. Raccoon was up here. There he is. I don't have anything to fight the G mutagen with.
Your fault.
What?
Took too long.
What happened? Get off me! Oh my God! Jesus Christ!
I don't want to chase that till I can get some more ammo. If you're reading this, go call police. Boogeyman's here eating every Bobby. Many bark, Boogeyman's here. Help, they're coming. Help me, mommy. There's the mayor's daughter. Man, William did a number. No. No! We're gonna go back into the orphanage to see if there's anything else I can find to help me, because I do not have any ammo or weapons. To be fighting the G mutagen. First aid spray is going to come in handy. More bullets for a gun I don't have. So I feel like I should have found it at some point and I missed it. All right, I'm gonna go fight the G mutagen with one handgun bullet and one acid round. And I do have a grenade. Let's go die. An item box right now would be fantastic. Because I have gunpowder, I can make ammo.
Sherry? I'll be right there.
Oh no, not this! Get in here!
Sherry, come on!
Oh, what? Mr. X got tore up! I was worried about having to fight the G mutagen, but... Oh man, Mr. X got tore up!
Can you hear me? Claire? Claire, you have to get up! He's going to get us! Wake up! Wake up!
I'm awake.
Wake up. Wake up.
He's more after you anyway.
Open your eyes. Hold still.
Hey, Annette.
Not infected. Sherry.
Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What? Annette, tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know.
Who's that? The creature responsible for this. What?
The Birkins.
Can you help me find Sherry? Seems to be evolving much faster than expected. Where are you going? Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions.
Yeah, you do.
Everything's under control.
No, it's not.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
No. Don't want to do that just yet.
Where did Sherry go? Sherry's daughter?
SLS. Oh, that's new ammo. Can I even load that? I cannot. So that's worthless. I feel a little bit safer. I should make a little bit more handgun ammo, just to have it. Something that I can use to defend against zombies. Wait a minute. Oh, hey. I'm gonna grab that stars badge and hold it on me just in case. Oh, no, 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 no. I know this setup. We're getting up to the giant-ass crocodile. I am not ready for that. Where's the G mutagen? What? Trolley? Okay. Hi. Oh, hi. Ow. Ow. Alright, I'm just gonna avoid these guys. I do not have the ammo to be fighting them.
What is this?
Sherry, I told you I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Don't act like you care.
I know. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
With no ammo. Oh, hey! They gave me some handgun bullets. Awesome. I have nothing to plug into that. Oh. It's the, night pieces. The chess pieces. The rook and the knight are on the same wall. The queen and the bishop aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook were opposite each other too. Okay, so the horse goes here. Well, excuse me. Okay, I gotta find some pieces, it looks like. Looking around. This is definitely the alligator. Oh, I just picked up something. I did not pick up something. No! Come on! I do not have ammo for this. Ah, come on! I don't have ammo, and like an idiot, I forgot to go and pick up a fresh healing item out of my tool. Great.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Oh, what? It's on the... Yeah, I knew it. I'm gonna have to fight my way through. What? No! In the game, acid rounds took out a zombie. Left 2, right 12, left 8. Hey. Let's go heal. I thought that was a blue herb for a second. Surely there's got to be a way back there. Arby Fisher. Many people don't know, but I forget the name of the guy. There was a guy in the like early 1990s that was like a chess prodigy whose name was Fisher. All right, I'm not gonna need that anytime soon. Let's put that away. Let's put that away. Let's get this back out, because hopefully upgrading it does not give me any ammo. But now it can fire this high-powered ammo. Do I want to keep that on me, though, just in case? Oh, it already comes with 5... high-powered rounds. So I'll hold on to it just in case I need it. I almost forgot to grab health like a dummy. All right, now that I'm healthy again, let's, No! Come on! I melted you. I shot you in the head.
You asshole.
Can we die and stay dead, please? Oh, crit. That helps. Son of a... That tool I picked up, I gotta go back and get. Seriously? Die and stay dead. If this thing gets back up, I'm going to be highly annoyed. Well, there's no sense carrying that right now. If I pick up any more handgun ammo, I'm going to re-shortcut that. If I pick up any more handgun ammo, I can load it in this, but... Carrying the gun for one bullet is not going to, be worthwhile. Oh, you are having a laugh. And I missed the very first shot, so I wasted a... Nothing in this game wants to stay dead. Yeah, I do not want to... Oh. Okay, so my choices are I flip whatever lever... Or I jump down in that. I don't like either option. Oh, that just puts me back here. Actually, is there anything in the... Grenade was worth it. I'm gonna have to jump down in that. No. Look at all the bodies. And the gator. I cannot fight multiple of these. I have no choice. I gotta run through. Can we stop giving me ammo for gun I don't have? Goodbye, G mutagens. I don't have a king. Oh, I see. So I need the queen and the king in order to, Is there a way up? Or is this my home now? Oh no. Oh, that's bull! Fire metals, wired metal prongs into your target, allowing you to fry it at electricity as long as you have the weapon raised. However, if you let the gun spend too much power over the wires will snap after one final surge. Alright, so now I have a king and a queen plug. I'm still missing rook. Nice, I like that. But I'm not gonna waste all its... I have nothing to defend. There's the poison. Can it climb? It cannot climb. Okay. Oh, good lord. Good lord all almighty. Oh, I forgot that door's broken. I better switch off that so that I'm not tempted to use it. Grrrr! Oh, no, no, hey! That's cheating! Come on. I need you to come this way. Alright, I have a feeling I'm gonna wanna raise that back up. I can't. I only have 5 plugs. Oh, I missed flame rounds? Rook and knight are on the same wall, but queen aren't next to each other. Queen and rook. But I'm still missing the rook. I gotta go back through all this. You know what? Screw it. Oh, I only have high powered. Okay, I don't want to be tempted to use that. I can't use that. I have no defensive items. Switch off that so I'm not tempted to use that. Duh. Alright, so if I follow this up... Oh, that's right. This is where all those zombies attacked me.
Kinda
One flame round. Still, one flame round. I have a means of defending myself for the time being. I am screwed if I can't get this submachine gun. I have no way of backtracking. I have no ammo. Another hip pouch. Great. They're reloading me. I'm gonna die.
Son of a bitch.
I'm gonna die. I can finally get my gun. I need an item box. Oh, this is turning into a nightmare. Okay. SZF. Okay. Can we? No? Okay. I gotta either. No. Oh, what?
You asshole.
Where? Oh, there's no going back. There's only going forward. Oh no, come on! That's nice. That's a nice touch. Gunpowder, gunpowder. Well, it keeps me alive a little bit longer. What are you doing? Alright, good. Get! What? Stop! Claire! Oh, wait. I'm a big dumb dummy dumb. I was so worried about trying to find an item box and returning to this. That I forgot about the obvious one. Because it had been... Oh, what? Oh, nice. I could get back into the police station this way. Could deposit that. I'm going to deposit that so I don't keep using it. I have a feeling I'm going to need that. But I'm going to pull that out. Where's all my submachine gun ammo? No, do not discard. Oh, hey, I could get rid of that. Discard, please. Let's go get the gun first. Did I pull out the badge? I did pull out the badge. Would be nice if I could make high-powered ammo. That... But... No! I still need that USB dongle. So I haven't missed the submachine gun yet, I just haven't found the item required to grab it. No, that's going to Sherry. First encounter. Now that Mr. X is dead, oh, wait. The badge is the USB dongle. How do I get there again? So through the library.
sound like Chris.
Yeah, that was code. He found the, Oh, I don't even need that anymore. So I'll just leave it there. He found the Umbrella headquarters. Let's go develop some film. It's actually kind of nice now that Mr. X isn't chasing me all over the place. Oh, God. God, that first one could be anywhere. Is it in here? Trying to think of where that first one could be. I know exactly where that second one is. I thought I knew. Oh, I did. First one, though. Let's see the, That was garbage! Oh, that was garbage! The door started closing on me! Take my knife back. No, that ain't it. Trying to think of where that other one is. No, no, no. Ow. Go! I'll just go the back way. Police station is not as safe as I thought. Maybe I shouldn't go sprinting everywhere. Here's the hand grenade I missed because Mr. X chased me out. You know, I think it's kind of pointless. Every club key I've seen is connected to a door. Is connected to an, you know, you could get into from a heart key. Trying to think of every single place that had a desk. And as long as I walk, no more surprise liquors. No, it wasn't in here. Was that the Star's office? I want to say that was the Star's office. But I'm doing my due diligence. Because I know if I don't, I'm gonna kick myself. Okay, I've already been in here, so I know this is liquor free. Because that hurt, and I can't afford to take another hit. Yeah, I didn't think it was in the linen room, but had to be sure. Oh, is this it? This is it. And that's both of them. That's both hiding places. Okay. I'm really glad I went on that scavenger hunt. Really? It's... You know what? I'm not gonna even let it I'm not gonna let it bother me. The fact that that's red. What did I miss in the elevator control room? Alright, I'm feeling good again. I've got weapons. I've got ways to defend myself. I've taken some hits, but I'm still trucking. This SMG is a game changer. Put that away, put that away. Put that away. I'm running out of health. This sucks. But I've got a SMG. Let's go. I can't believe I could have had the SMG all this time. That the badge was a dongle. I feel like a right idiot. There's gonna be another one down here. Hey, I'm glad I held that tool. I don't need that anymore. Get rid of it! Which path did I come from? So this fight was completely unnecessary. But you know what? I already know this path is clear. I went down the wrong path. Oh no. Here we go. Well, I do have that one zombie I'm gonna have to fight, but other than that... Where'd he go? No, that zombie disappearing on me doesn't freak me out at all. Not at all. Let's see what's on this tape. There's the rats getting into it. Okay, that was pointless.
Glad I watched that.
Oh, you know what? This had better be worth it. Oh, there he is. And there that is. All right. It was SZF, right? SZF. Bull, garbage. All right, now let's see if I figured this out right.
This is not my forte.
Rook and knight are on the same wall. Bishop and queen. Oh. I thought it said bishop and queen were opposite. That should be it.
All right, Sherry. On my way.
And that sounds like a good place to call it on this video. I don't feel like fighting a giant alligator just yet, so. Next part, stay tuned. We're gonna fight a giant alligator and try to save Sherry. If you're watching this on YouTube, check out my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/altagamer2004. Watch me play live, give me live feedback, what I'm doing good, what I could be doing better. If you're watching this on Twitch, thank you for joining me. Go check out my other stuff on YouTube, altagamer2004. I've got all kinds of other videos that you may or may not enjoy. And as always, play on, play hard.